This one is really difficult, but you have to keep yourself away from the dog and the bees and the wasps. See if there's a trained personnel there to get your dog out of that situation. Take him to the vet immediately.